Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Kerner Hall and the TELUS Center. My name is Mayor Von Meij. It's my great pleasure to welcome you to this, our closing night of our 10th anniversary season. And it couldn't be with a better night than the 50th anniversary of a group that I think we all grew up with, those of us who are old enough to remember. This crowd is pretty old, let me tell you. Thank you all for making the trip. We are overjoyed to have Lighthouse. I remember listening to Lighthouse in my grandmother's 62 Buick on the way to going fishing on dirt roads in Saskatchewan growing up and listening to these guys play, and they're still going. How many people have been doing the same thing for 50 years? Raise your hand. We'd like to thank our season sponsor, BMO Financial, and the Toronto Star. Thank you to them for being with us all season long and filling the house. We'd also like to thank our sponsor for tonight, and that's Imperial Capital. Thank you to them for supporting us here at Kerner Hall. Now, before we begin, I will tell you that we are live streaming this show around the world. You'll see cameras all over the place. So that means that you don't have to take your cell phone out and shoot crappy video on your phone, because it's going to be on our website. So just put your phone away and let's have 2 hours of social media free zone here, and then you can tweet about it all when you're done. It's my great pleasure to welcome them. Enjoy the night. We're announcing our next season on June 4th, so look out to a whole bunch of more concerts coming up. Have a great night. Thanks for coming.
How is everyone this evening? We're so honored to be here tonight and celebrating our birthday, I guess you'd say, our 50th anniversary. And while people are getting comfortable in their seats, we just want to take a moment to thank a few people, and particularly the people who are responsible for this wonderful facility. They've done a wonderful job here, and we're just going to acknowledge them, and that's just the way we like to do things. All right? Thank you so much, everyone. We want, in particular, we'd like to thank Mervyn Mehta, who is the executive director of the Royal Conservatory here. Please, a nice round of applause for Mervyn. And also to Max Rubino, who happens to be the program coordinator here. Please, a nice round of applause for him. And all afternoon, the crew and staff who worked tirelessly here ushered us in, got us comfortable, helped us with our setups. They've done a wonderful job. And I just want to name a few of them for you. Actually, Jenna was helping us. She was really nice. And Alice, they were really helpful getting us comfortable and meet and greet. And then the crew who works on the stage here, they're fabulous. We got Kim. We've got, I'm just going to name their names because my memory's not that great. Peter. Peter's over on this side with Kim. Ian is wandering around somewhere fixing something. Raul is over there. And then Heather and Dana are around doing things for video taping and whatnot else. And also, Sam was here earlier, but he had to leave. And also, Chris. I spoke to Chris earlier. So how about a wonderful round of applause for the staff here? Here we go!
Bad for you, and I don't care if none of the about you. Little girl got it bad for you. Well, some people need an airplane, baby, to get themselves off of the ground. And other people need a pair of rubber wings to keep what's up from sinking down. Just as long as I got you, girl. Just as long as I got you, girl. Just as long as I got you, girl. We'll get higher and higher, 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 yeah, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I don't care if all my dreams come true. I don't care how many guys want you. The loves you used to have to bother me, cause that day I got you. Little girl got it bad for you. Well, some people need an airplane, baby, to get themselves off of the ground. And other people need a pair of rubber wings to keep what's up from sinking down. Just as long as I got you, girl. Just as long as I got you, girl. Just as long as I got you, girl. We'll get higher and higher. Silver bird and fly away. For love takes two, and you're the one that cannot stay. You lit a fire so hot that I can't stand the heat. I've been burned to the ground. You came along and mama, how you changed my life. For you I cheat, I steal, you know I'd even lie. You are the biggest love that ever let me down. I've been burned to the ground. You always had the time to wind and dine and talk. Thank you. that silver bird and fly away. For love takes two and you're the one that cannot stay. You lit a fire so hot that I can stand the heat. I've been burned to the ground.
So happy, yeah, chickasee. careful everywhere you go. Take it very slow.
Hats off to the stranger for telling me what he knows.
I said,
Lord, I hear you, and I'm walking slow. Lord, I hear you, and I'm walking slow. Hats off to the stranger for telling me what he knows.
I said,
Lord, I hear you, and I'm walking slow.
Keep on rocking, is that okay?
Yeah, all right.
Crowded with empty spaces, ribbon highways, they fill all my days, taking me away from you. Wake up, get dressed, ain't no time for. Together and I'm feeling oh so fine. The curtain calls to sold out halls. Yeah. All the noise just echoes round the walls. All right. We'll be right back.
don't care. Someday I'll say that I'm coming home to stay. Singing my song is what keeps me moving on. Hey, moving on, moving on. Woo-hoo. Keeps me moving on, moving on. Woo-hoo. Keeps me, baby, moving on, moving on. Woo-hoo. Keeps me moving on, moving on.
Once in a while I could look at you, see the twinkle in your eyes. With not a word between us, see you smiling 'cause you're at my mind. Once in a while I could hold. Say a thing. Though I was giving you all my love just by what you were feeling.
Oh, I'd be so happy, happier than I'd be. Oh,
once in a while I could wake up, find you lying there, touching me. Oh, little girl. Once in a while I could wake up, find you lying there, touching me. Yeah. Once in a while, 20 years from now, you tell my one caress that it's been good being loved by you.
Oh, oh, I'd be so happy, happier than I'd be. Oh, I'd be so happy, happier.
Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you.
That song was written by Skip. It was actually on a Three Dog Night album. And wow. One of those guys.
Thank you.
This is written by one of the horn players in the band. Yeah. Larry Smith.
Baby, happy as can be. But if I look a little deeper, I see a young lad looking to the future. Feeling oh so sad. Did you ever stop to think about what you had to live in town? Yeah. Would you live another way if you could have one yesterday? Never being happy. Still deeper, yeah. I'm telling you what I see. I see that old man dying, and oh Lord, the old man's me. We'll be right back.
Well, we're incredibly grateful to all of you, the fans who have supported the band for all these many, many years. And thank you very much. On behalf of all of us, we're very flattered. And we'd love to do all the songs in the catalog of the some eight albums or so, but we could be here for a couple of weeks. So we sort of chopped it down into a little medley.
Once in a while you will call out my name. I can't help it, girl, I'm too far away. When I'm home, let me sing sweet notes to you. Let me wake you and see you're coming too. Let me sing you.
You. that I am here to soothe the pain. With the little kind words that I've spoken now will help her get along. Yes, the little kind words that I've spoken now will show.
So much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Already? Really?
Yes.
Well, I was going to talk to Doug for a minute.
He's getting a drink.
Hey, Doug.
Never mind.
While you're doing that, I just have a question for you.
Yes.
How was your drive?
Which drive? The one that was 2 blocks or the one that was 2.5 hours?
Whichever you choose to comment.
Both the same. Well, I traveled with Don down there on the keyboards lots of times, and, you know, after a while.
And we made it somehow. Oh, yeah. My gosh.
And the silence is deafening in that car. After we get finished talking about everybody else in the band, of course.
All checks are made payable
to Don.
Don
is vicious, I'm telling you.
Yeah, he can be. Heard that about him, but he's pretty cool. So, Paul.
No, he's a good guy. He's a good guy.
Yeah, I think so too.
Paul.
How about singing a new way of playing the intro to that song?
Hey! Yeah, boy.
All right, we're gonna need your help on this one. Stoned alone in my backyard, asking myself if I should have worked so hard. Sitting dreaming about the days to come, happy dressed to soaking up the sun. Sitting here, I hope I don't get fried. 2 years ago, you know I almost died. And yet there's nothing better for your soul. Sun and listen to rock and roll. Sunny days, oh, sunny, sunny, sunny. Ain't nothing better in the world, you know, than lying in the sun with your radio. Sunny days, oh, sunny, sunny, sunny days. As let the sun rejuvenate your mind. Don't get me wrong, I really dig the moon, but it was for the afternoon when I wrote this tune. And now the sun's about to fade away. I'm feeling better than I felt for days. You know there's nothing better for your soul. Lying in the sun and listen to rock and roll. Sunny days, oh, sunny, sunny, sunny days. Ain't nothing better in the world, you know, than lying in the sun with your radio. Sunny days, oh,
here's where we need your help. Are you ready to sing? Everybody, you ready? One, two, three, four. Hey!
Yeah!
Can we hear it again? Yeah.
Wow.
That's a big sound.
They've been practicing.
Wow. How about all the ladies? Take it, ladies. Ba-ba. Wow, that's really nice. Wow. All right, gentlemen, take it, gentlemen. Octaves. Wow. Ba-ba. Yeah. Wow. Everybody, come on out. 3, 4, out. Ba. Wow. Fantastic. You, Toronto. Thank you so much. Thank you. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back with you.
So before we start the second half, first of all, was it okay the first half? Pretty good. Pretty good. Before we start the second half, we have a special surprise. Please welcome His Worship, the Mayor, John Tory.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Good evening. So I meet my staff early in the morning and we review the day, and I told them how excited I was to be coming to Lighthouse, and they're all young pups, you know, they're young enough to be my grandchildren almost, and they're kind of looking at me a bit puzzled. I said, I'm going to see Lighthouse tonight. But I was so excited about this, and I couldn't see the first set because I was down helping to open the Special Olympics, which is another really inspiring thing that's going on in our city tonight. But what an incredible anniversary this is. 50 years ago today, the band played for the first time at something that was then called the Rock Pile, and I'm old enough to remember that, and so are probably a lot of you. Now I think we call it something boring like the Masonic Temple, but that's a historic name that it's had over time. And 50 years ago this month, an incredible concert was played at Nathan Phillips Square. 25,000 people came out to hear Lighthouse play at Nathan Phillips Square. And so, as you're seeing from the news, there's a lot of things I can't do as the mayor of Toronto, but one thing I can do is issue a proclamation. I have a few other ones in mind that I might issue soon, but never mind. This one is about Lighthouse, and unfortunately it's the end of the day, but you should all know, and I'm sure you do because you're here tonight, that you have just lived through another day, but it was a special day because today was Lighthouse Day in Toronto. And there was a flag flying above Nathan Phillips Square all day for our friends at Lighthouse. So I want to ask Paul and Ralph to come out and accept this, the original proclamation of Lighthouse Day in the City of Toronto, marking 50 fabulous years of entertainment with a lot more to come. Congratulations, guys, and thank you for all the joy that you've brought to all of us. Thank you very much.
And just to top that off, tomorrow is our biggest fundraiser of the year, where we give out honorary degrees to several people, and one of those people will be this band, Lighthouse. So congratulations, guys. And here's the second set.
Years ago, the original lineup for Lighthouse was four strings, string quartet, four horns, a horn quartet, four rhythm section, and the singer. And we thought that to do something special for you tonight, for this concert, this 50th anniversary, we have brought on for the second set a string quartet so that you can hear the original Lighthouse sound as it was done 50 years ago. You'll meet them individually later, but right now we welcome the Lighthouse strings for tonight. Here we go.
I say, pretty lady, I love you, but I know there's no way you could sit on my love, girl, 'cause you don't have the time. So I try to conceal it so you can't read my mind. I keep hoping that I may see a sign that'll give me a chance, girl, to be first in your eyes. But I just go on waiting every day, it's the same. All my friends keep on saying you're a fool who loves pain.
Pretty lady, see you smiling too, pretty lady, maybe once in my life we'll make love to you.
magnificent Steve Kennedy. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you. Are you having fun?
Okay.
Oh, that's good to hear. You know, you can get up out of your seats as long as you're not bothering people. You know, dance, move around a little bit. You know, have some fun if you want. Hey, hey Ralphie? Yeah.
Against my better judgment to do it. You think that I know how good it would be. You think it means a lot to me, but it doesn't. I don't want to see a picture hanging in the hall. You don't want to be another star on the wall. I just want to be a friend. Same to me as those who only want to play the game. Oh, I don't want to see a picture hanging in the hall. You don't want to be another star on the wall. I just want to be a friend. I just want to be a friend.
So much, everyone. So we've had some wonderful time so far this year. Since January, we've been doing events here, there, and everywhere. And actually, our agent's here tonight, Steve Butler from Paquin. Thank you for being here, Steve. He keeps us working and keeps us as fit can be. And we were out west. How long was that ago, Doug?
That would be a month and a half ago, 2 months ago.
It was fun.
It's all a blur, you know. It's
it was fun though, because when we were out there.
Yes, we noticed this is a historical thing for Canada. There are more liquor stores in Lloydminster, Alberta, than I'm not kidding. We drove into town and went, "Hey, there's a liquor store."
He went
into
every one.
Hey, there's a liquor store. Hey, there's a liquor store. It's unbelievable.
It was a really great place to be.
We were in Vancouver, and we had to buy a suitcase for Don. Do you remember that?
Yes, I do. It's like a 40-minute walk to the mall, and Don bought a suitcase.
I kept yelling, I'm dragging the suitcase behind me. I kept yelling at these guys, I think the airport's just around here somewhere. And all the people thought we were crazy.
That was fun. It was a lot of fun.
Oh, memories, yeah.
Well, it's just a segue into this great song that Ralph was very instrumental in writing. We'd like to share it with you.
Mm-hmm.
400 people full of hopes and dreams in 1849. They wave goodbye, women dry their tears, young men in their fears. They headed west, full of confidence that their fortunes would appear.
a song that Skip and I wrote for the Song of the Ages album, and it's a beautiful ballad that Danny knocks out of the park every night, and it's called Fine China. Here comes Simon Wallace.
Simon Wallace, everybody.
Cause her heart's like fire.
Thank you so much. Yes? Yes, okay, thank you very much. Yep, they're real. Just checking. Thank you so much, I'm not sure. It's time to sort of introduce some of these people on stage, just so you can kind of put a face to a name, and I'm sure we'll see one another after, if we get a chance to, I'm sure we will. On keyboards and vocals, please get your hands together from London, Ontario, Mr. Don Paulton. On bass guitar and vocals, Mr. Doug Moore.
And my good pal here, the man, you just heard him do what he does, Mr. Dan Clancy.
Thank you so much, everyone. Wow, this is such a great occasion. I'm just taking my time, just taking it all in. We don't get a chance to do that often, right? No, we don't, you're right. This late in life.
Not this late at night.
Not this late at night, right. Since the very first gig, 1969, and even before that, rehearsing and putting the band together, this gentleman here has never missed a date, ever. This is the rock and roll of Lighthouse, Mr. Ralph Call. And, well, Paul, I don't even have to say very much about you. Everybody knows about you, but I am going to say something. Paul Hofford, author, recipient of the Order of Canada, entrepreneur, right? He's done so many wonderful things, and we're just very grateful that he, on that fateful flight, put together this band with Skip Prokop. Please get your hands together for Mr. Paul Hofford.
Thank you very much. This is a very moving moment, in particular because of all of you. Lighthouse has had the great honor to be called Toronto's band. We've also had the even greater honor of being called Canada's band. I thought of this the other night when the Raptors won the seventh game of their series. And everybody went nuts, of course, at our place and everywhere else in Toronto, everywhere else in Canada, because Raptors were either the Toronto Raptors, but they're also kind of Canada's Raptors. And so Louis Yachtin, who used to play bass with Lighthouse and who's here today, was over the house and brought me a list of dates that he did when he was with the band. And it reminded me of how many dates we did. Howard Shore did one of our original saxophone players, who you know as a great composer and you know, Saturday Night Live and all of that kind of stuff. Did a little interview on television where he had kept track of playing on more than 1,000 concerts that he did with Lighthouse. And when I looked at Louis' sheet, it reminded me that one of the reasons that we became kind of Canada's band is Lighthouse was the first band to kind of invent the cross-Canada tour. So about 49 years ago, when we were about a year into being a band, we went from coast to coast. And when I looked at the East Coast section, we did 12 cities in New Brunswick, 11 cities in Nova Scotia, 4 in Prince Edward Island, and in the 31 days in that September, we had 2 days off. And the rest of it was just busing it and carring it. We did this right across the country. And so this is the first time I've had the opportunity to thank all of our fans, and they're you tonight. So thank you so much for coming out. Thank you for supporting us in all of these years. We really appreciate it. There would be no us without you, honestly. And I just want to take one more moment to do an homage and an in memoriam to the co-founder of Lighthouse. Ralph and I were in the original band, and Russ Little, who's here, was also in the original band. And of course, Skip Prokop is no longer with us. He passed away a year and a half ago. And I think of him often. He was a fantastic musician. And when he was ill, and before he passed, I spoke to him when it was clear that he was no longer going to be able to play drums with Lighthouse because he was too frail. And he said to me that he knew that his drumming would survive him in some ways with his recordings, but more important to him was the songs that he wrote. And he really hoped that Lighthouse could continue to play his music and to let people enjoy it. And when we spoke about who might replace him, the heir apparent, who was the heir to the throne, which in this case was a drum throne, was his son Jamie. And I'd just like to give an homage to Skip's son, Jamie Prokop. As a picture of Skip on his drums. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Paul.
And as Paul mentioned earlier this evening, that we're kind of got a configuration of the original lineup of the band, and we're so grateful to have these four wonderful musicians on stage with us. Lynn Kuo on violin.
Lenny Solomon. Wendy Solomon. And Mr. George Kohler.
Well, at this time, you know, we're going to throw it over to the co-founding member of the band when it comes to the brass and what matters when it comes to the big, 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 big sound. Mr. Russ Little.
And I used to think I got no respect. I love it. Thank you very much. Yes, I have been with the band since 1968, actually, when we first started rehearsing, and it's been an honor every inch of the way, not the least because of the excellence of the personalities with whom I work. The rhythm section is marvelous. The string section was and is terrific. Every aspect of the band is a pleasure to play with, but most of all, my boys in the horn section. I'd like to introduce them to you, because not only are they magnificent musicians, each and every one, and that is a very sincere compliment, but they're also excellent people. Right here beside me, our lead trumpet player, who's the relative, a relative parvenu to this section. He's only been with us for 19 years. Mr. Chris Howells, ladies and gentlemen. Christopher Howells. These other two rapscallions on saxophone have been with us a little bit longer. I think, 30 years? Was it 30 years? Yes. Simon Wallace on baritone saxophone and alto. And on the far left, my bosom buddy from God knows how many years, Steve Kennedy, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Russ. We'd be remiss if we didn't thank the people in the internal circle of the band, and so we'd like to actually acknowledge some people who have worked really hard at doing things that need to be done behind the scenes, and we think they do a marvelous job, on top of all of which they are wonderful people, and we're happy that they are part of our Lighthouse family. We're all a brotherhood and sisterhood, and we'd like to acknowledge these people, in particular on the side of the stage there. You can't see him, but he does all the monitor mixes. Mr. Paul Tozer. And also the front of house technician. He's second to none. He's an incredible worker, and he's due diligence to the ninth degree, the nth degree. Please get your hands together for Mr. Steph Pilon. And helping us out to get equipment set up and whatnot, we have a young fellow who's working harder than he sometimes has to, and sometimes almost that hard. Please get your hands together for Mr. Lee Kennett. It's okay. I'll pay for that later. Right? And this wonderful lady, she is the bride to Mr. Hoffert. She is, without a doubt, the biggest fan of this band. She eats, sleeps, and drinks Lighthouse. And we're so very grateful to have her in our lives. And we just want to acknowledge her. And we want her to come out here. Brenda Hoffert.
To lower the mic for me. I just am overjoyed to be here. It is so exciting to be celebrating with all of you people. So thank you so much for coming out here. Had I known they were going to do this, I would not have worn my running shoes. But anyway, I don't want to take any more time. Get up and dance, clap your hands, have a good time. See you at the end of the show.
Our manager, Brenda Hoffert, ladies and gentlemen. So we were mentioning the horn section, and this gentleman on the end, the band Motherlode, his band, Dr. Music, Steve Kennedy. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd love to do a song that Steve wrote. We hope you enjoy it.
It's not hard to understand.
Since I saw you late last night, I lost all sense of time. And in that feeling that you gave me, I cannot explain. So your smile just picked me up and carried me away. Then I got that feeling in the room. The more I thought about it, the more I was sure I knew that the magic's in the dancing. And loving you was always on my mind. The magic's in the dancing. It puts it all right out there on the line. We'll be right back.
brothers, you know how it feels to be without one like I have. No one to share your dreams. Yeah, the love of a woman is not fair. Unless you know how to share all the good times with the bad times, you find that she's always there. Of a woman is nothing unless you know how it feels to be without one for a long time. Leaves a hurt that'll never heal. Yeah, the touch of a woman will take you anywhere you wanna go. As long as you keep the love inside you, my friend, you'll always go.
She'll take it higher,
yeah, higher.
She'll take it higher,
oh, higher.
She'll take it higher
than you've ever been before.
to know how it feels to be without one like I have. No one to share your dreams, and the love of a woman is nothing unless you know how to share all the good times with the bad times. You find that she's always there. Got you crazy, and hassles are getting to you. Yeah, I hope it'll work for you like it did for me. So stop what you're doing. Come on, listen now when you see. Yeah, oh, if you did you make you wanna get up and down?
If you want to take that chance, take a chance. Can you feel it? It shouldn't make you wanna get up and dance. Hey! Give it to me.
Thank you so much, everyone. God love you all. We're going to do something here. Oh, hold on, Ralphie. Oh, we love this beast. Oh, we got a special surprise.
Rain it in.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Russ.
Ladies and gentlemen. For many, many years, Toronto has been known for the quality of its musicians. We have a lot of subsidiary musicians that are renowned for their excellence. We are pleased to have them for you to offer as a musical buffet this evening. We have the virtuosic Alistair Kay on trombone. We have the young tiger that comes to us by way of Russia, Montreal, and Toronto, Paul Tussaroff. We have probably one of the most lyrical, original trumpet players you'll ever hear anywhere, Mr. Michael Malone. And that rapscallion on the far side, my beloved brother, the man with the biggest sound on the tenor you'll ever find, Michael Stewart. Woo! Woo!
Thank you so much. This has been a wonderful evening. Sleep from my eyes. Go outside and feel the sunshine. Then I know I realize that as long as you love me, girl, I'll fly. All that morning when I wake up, see your face inside a cloud. Smile inside a window, hear your voice inside a crowd, calling, come with me, baby, and we'll fly. Yeah, we'll fly. Yeah, we'll fly. We'll fly. Outside and live our dreams. I buy your candies made of stardust and little dolls dressed up in moonbeams. Everywhere we go, we'll laugh and sing. Kiss your morning, noon, and night. And all the universe will smile on us. Yes, you know that our love is finally right. We'll be right back. thank you. We love you. Thank you.
We're gonna do this song. This is like when you were we were really poor. You only had one guitar, and you're flying around places. And
no, not yet. Show me the way.
It's gonna not show you the way. I learned a lesson.
No, you're good.
By talking about the wrong song.
Glad I wasn't on the ice when that happened.
This next number.
Way to go, Ralph! Woo! Ralph Cole!
Is about, it's called Show Me the Way.
Stop and ask myself, is there a way that I've been knowing all the joys that life has given started there with you? Can't you see I'm lost without you? I just want to be near you. Girl, I don't know what to do. Won't you help me be a better man? Show me the way. I want to be right there with you. Show me. I only tried to change my ways and see my own life through. Then I saw how much I need you, how I wanna be near you. Girl, I don't know what to do. Won't you help me be a better man? Yeah, show me the way. I wanna be right there with you. Show me the way.
What's that?
What was that story you were telling us?
Oh, about that other song. Oh, never mind. This is about airlines breaking guitars.
Thank you, Jake Carter-Hall.
Down.
really might you make. And things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, that grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best.